एक्सरसाइज स्टार्ट कैचिंग द किलर एंड पनिशिंग हिम माइट सर्व द कॉज ऑफ जस्टिस इन दिस केस बट विल नॉट स्टॉप सच एक्ट्स फ्रॉम रिक्योरिंग वट हिल्स हेल्प इज ए सिग्निफिकेंट राइज इन द लेवल ऑफ एडुकेशन एंड टॉलरेंस एंड इंक्रीज्ड इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन विच विल ब्रिंग मोर वुमेन इन टू द मेन स्ट्रीम द कमिटमेंट ऑन थर्सडे टू द सिटी गवर्नमेंट बाई प्रेजिडेंट टू इन्वॉल्व अदर होल्डर्स लाइक द केपीके एंड द रेलवे इन ए मैसिव इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डिवेलपमेंट प्रोग्राम फॉर कराची इज ए वेलकम अनाउंसमेंट पार्ट ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम हैज़ बीन द फैक्ट देर आर 17 होल्डर्स इन द सिटी बट इट इज ओनली द सिटी गवर्नमेंट दैट इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू सर्व कराची नीड्स दिस इज अनफेयर ही वॉज राइट when he observed that the development of Karachi infrastructure should be done on a massive scale and not in a piecemeal manner. Previous efforts have come to lack of coordination among various stakeholders and their unwillingness to share the financial burden involved in carrying out the necessary repair and renovation. The most important aspect of this plan is the 20 billion rupees that the city Nazam says. Exercise taught. Catching the killer and punishing him might serve the cause of justice. In this case, but will not stop such acts from recurring. What Hills helps is a significant rise in the level of education and tolerance and increased industrialization, which will bring more women into the stream. The commitment on Thursday to the city government by president to involve other holders like the Capite and the railway in a massive infrastructure development program for Karachi is a welcome announcement. Part of the problem has been the fact that there are 17 holders in the city, but it is only the city government that is expected to serve Karachi needs. This is unfair. He was right when he observed that the development of Karachi infrastructure should be done on a massive scale and not in a piecemeal manner. Previous efforts have come to lack of coordination among various stakeholders and their unwillingness to share the financial burden involved in carrying out the necessary repair and renovation. The most important aspect of this plan is 20 billion rupees that the city Nazam says.